Hey guys. All right, so today I'm using a few different colors. I'm using Liquitex Heavy Body Manganese Blue Hue, and I did about a half ounce and filled the cup to here with Floetrol and mixed. And this is what I have. So I did add about a half ounce of water to thin it a little bit. I'm not sure which gold this is. It's not Deco Arts Extreme Sheen Gold. It's just another metallic gold. I think that it's, because I have it over here, I believe it's Arteza's gold that I had already mixed up, and it's fairly thin. Let's see, I have Fluorescent Violet by Acrylic. Two parts Floetrol to one part paint. I have Arteza's Bordeaux Red. Now, a lot of you have mentioned that it doesn't seem to be available. I have, to let you know, reached out to Arteza to find out if it's just, if it's discontinued or if it's just out of stock for right now. So I'll let you guys know as soon as I find out. I have a feeling I'll find out Monday morning. And then I'll be able to let y'all know. I'm also using Arteza's Payne's Gray. And I used maybe about an ounce of it, put 12 ounces in the cup, an ounce of the Arteza paint, and I mixed. And it's leaving a slight mound, and then the mound is disappearing. So 12 ounces of Floetrol to about 1 ounce of the Arteza Payne's Gray. And what else? And also I'm using Ocean Green by Master's Touch, two parts Floetrol to one part paint. I will have to add a little bit of water. This is a little thicker than the rest of them, so that one I'll add a little water to. All right. So I'm going to probably coat the canvas with the Payne's Gray by Arteza. So I will see you back here in just a minute. All right, I'm back. So the canvas is coated. And I think what I'm gonna do, an open cup. Let me just pull this off. Hi, kitty. No, you don't need anything from me. It's my kitty Moo talking. All right, so. Get my sweater covering everything up. It's all bunchy. But, all right. So we're gonna start with the gold. We're gonna do Bordeaux Red. Fluorescent Violet, some manganese, and let it go. So let's do we'll work our way back. Let's see here, I'll do the gold again. Violet. All right. I think I like this just the way it is, with some exceptions, of course. Sort of looks like a hummingbird in flight. Not quite sure. I love all the lacing in here. Let's see. Little bit of swiping in there, try to mix it up, but I really love this area. I think what I'm gonna do, just dipping it a little bit into the fluorescent violet. I don't really like that. Well, we'll just remove that. I don't like it. So we're gonna go elsewhere and we'll find somebody else to add. Give it a little eye. Right here, we don't want that. I don't like it. Mucked it up. All right. I think that's it. Quiet today, not much for talking, but here is the final piece. I think it looks really cool. I love all of this detailing in here. Still don't know what gold I used. I'm pretty sure it was the Arteza, but I don't think so, not with those kind of reactions. So we are going to have to figure it out. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Bye for now.